Municipal Stadium. For the home team, we've got, they'll be matching up against the Anglers. I'm there.
See if the catch was made prior to going out of bounds. Oh, there's the catch. He's in bounds.
After review, the pass has been ruled complete. The catch was made prior to going out of bounds.
A great receiver on the line.
LeGree lobs this to the end zone, and it's caught for a touchdown.
Guy's shadowing him, but still manages to make the catch. He beats his man cold. It's all. play, I tell you. What a stop on fourth down, and it's worth another look. Oh, huge tackle, huge play.
Peter, I have to say I am stunned they went for it there. Johnson is at the 30. 45, 35, 25, 10, 5, touchdown! Duncan takes it across the line and stones it. Heads out right.
Keep Duncan.
His 19th carry of the game, and grabs wide the 15. Touchdown!
6 points, baby!
Woo-hoo!
This drive starts at their own 30-yard line. Johnston gets the call on first down and takes it upfield. Finally stopped at the 43. Progress on that play. That will bring up a third and long. Third down and four wide open. LeGree gets all of his arm into this pass, and it's complete for a first down.
Illegal forward pass, number 5.
The defensive coordinator.
Agreed, Andy. And we'll lock up.
That will bring up the second down. Number 16 kicks from 36 yards out, and they take the lead. McGee left sideline and tries to get free. Wildly popped out of bounds at the 33. Johnston gets the toss and gets past the line. One man to beat, chased down at the 15. LeGree fires this one over to the left. He's caught at the 5, but hard at the 2.
Run, pass, or even a quarterback sneak. All options here.
Johnston gets the handoff and gets the go-ahead touchdown. Duncan finds a today.
Yeah, you can see them start to anticipate the throw of the throw the minute the quarterback lines up.
Taylor catches it over the middle, and they get the first on third and long. To the left sideline, and it's caught at the 35. LeGree throws a heater right sideline, and the reception is made for the first down. That will stop the clock at 17. McGee catches a left sideline and gets the first.
More air threat here. Let's see what they do, man.
Johnston carries it for the 15th time and gets in for the score. And that is going to do it for this one. The Anglers come out on top 42-38. With this one in the books, let's take a look back at some of the action.